How's it going, everybody? Poser Mobile here, bringing you another absolute banger of a platinum. Today, we've got another one from Radalika called Arrow the Acrobat 2. Shout out to them for getting me a code for the game. And you're looking at $6 cross-buy with only two stacks, as far as I can tell. This is a port of the classic 1994 SNES and Sega Genesis platformer and the sequel to Arrow the Acrobat 1. Your controls are all pretty much the same, and as with the port of the first game, you have a cheat menu that doesn't interfere with the trophies. Speaking of, I would have that be your first stop when you boot the game up. Go ahead and turn everything on. Trophy-wise, it's about as simple as it gets. All you have to do is beat the game. There's no miscellaneous trophies in the second game, nothing missable, and no bonus stages to watch out for. Just get through all 21 stages in the game, and that includes the boss stages. And you'll have a nice shiny new platinum just before the credits roll. Going in completely blind, this took me right around 2 hours to finish, but that includes a lot of restarts to get better footage for this video. Without the restarts and with cheats on, you could totally knock that down to somewhere in the 1 to 2 hours range without much issue. There's only a few spots you can actually die through your invulnerability, but aside from that, it's a pretty easy game. No running commentary for this one, but I'll leave timestamps down below just in case you get stuck on a particular level and want to see how I went about getting through it. Alright, that'll do it for me though, everybody. Super simple, easy, cheap, fast platinum today. If you enjoyed today's video, be sure to leave a like, comment down below which number of platinum this was for you, and subscribe to the channel for more trophy hunting content. This was number 1007 for me. Thank you.
Wow! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Oh.